everyone within them has a spirit that helps them to think, helps them to understand, helps them to drive and do what they do. How do you get them to ignite that spirit and to acknowledge allowing them to follow after their own passions and desires?
I think it connects with your show, Alan. You talk about the dreams. When we are dreaming, when we are envisioning, we do not look at the obstructions in making them happen. So first we need to learn to dream. Sometimes people let their logic or the data get in the way of having big dreams. But of course, you have to also ask a question, what am I dreaming for and who am I dreaming it for? So that means if I can expand my horizon and think about not just me, my family, my community, my organization, my nation, I mean, if I can keep expanding to the extent that is possible, that will be very powerful. That's the first step. Second step is once you dream and envision what you want to create and why you want to create, second is to passionately go after it. But when you go after it, don't look at it like my project and it is all for myself, but keep remembering to enroll other people in your ecosystem to be part of it, and you help them to make their dreams come alive, and they will help you to make your dreams come alive. That is where the enlightened self-interest will produce significant results, not only for you, but also for them. That is the second part of it. And the third part of it is, when you are executing, when you are focusing on acting, make sure you are detached from the outcome and what that outcome means to you. Focus on the passion, focus on the process, focus on the people, but don't get emotionally entangled with what will I do if I get this money or if I become successful. So that detached engagement will give you role clarity and also make sure your ego gets out of the way, and that humility and hard work will allow you to ignite your genius and become a wise leader.
You know, so often I think we fall for the notion that acquiring more wealth, acquiring right. more status, acquiring more position. And the net result is when we start in on this journey,
yeah.
we realize it's not what the journey should be.
Right.
You look at some of the greatest leaders who walk the face of this earth. You got like Jesus Christ or Mahatma Gandhi, or even Viktor Frankl, who said, right. but none of these people really ended up with a lot of wealth, yet yeah. they ended up with a lot to contribute to us.